Aaron has the heart of a lion and the rage of a squirrel.
Wait, what?
Heart of a lion, rage of a squirrel? You've never heard that? Just grab that lever. Do it. Oh, God.
Oh, no. I pulled it and then I died.
Did it get it? Was that enough?
I don't know.
Oh, I don't know. Boy, I hope so.
And the rage of a squirrel.
Oh, my God. Can we dress up like squirrels and just walk around LA communicating with each other like that?
You want to do a man on the street bit where we just dress as squirrels?
Oh my god. Around. Or not even, just like one of us is sitting at a cafe in a squirrel costume and there's like lots of people just kind of wondering like, what's his deal? And then I come in also in a squirrel costume and sit across from you and then we're just like, and then the waiter comes over and he's like, can I get you guys anything? And we're like, at the same time, like, nuts!
Or we're just like, no thanks.
Yeah. A chamomile tea, please.
Yeah, coffee.
Black. Like my men. And then the waiter's like, all right, I'll be right back. And we're immediately like, jeez, what's with that guy's attitude? Anyway.
Can I get a breakfast sandwich and
some acorns?